Stuart, it's me. Come on, man, it's cold out here.
Did I scare you?
Yeah, you did.
Sorry.
Where were you? Didn't you hear me calling?
Yeah, no. I was working in my garage.
Well, what's going on? I got your message. You said you had to show me something?
Yes, something big. Come with me.
What does it do? Get free cable?
No. It's a trap.
What kind of trap?
Okay. Well, you know how there's been reports of cattle mutilations and weird crop circles in town?
Uh-huh.
And people have been seeing strange lights in the sky at night?
What the hell does that have to do with anything? Wait. Are you saying that this is a trap to catch aliens?
Yeah. Let me show you how it works.
Oh, I gotta see this.
What? This goes 20 miles up in the sky. It attracts the aliens to the light like a moth to a flame. And then once they get sucked into the light, it sucks them right back down into the trap. Ta-da!
I have to hand it to you, Stu. You have outdone yourself this time. This is amazing.
You don't believe me. You think this is a joke?
No, no. I mean, this is pretty cool and all, but come on.
It works. I can prove it.
How? You caught an alien.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
You been eating some of those mushrooms that we found in your backyard there, Stu?
No, man. I am totally fucking serious. I got one.
Okay. Show me. Oh, wow. This has got to be the most elaborate prank you've ever pulled. I'm impressed. What's under the sheet?
Go ahead and look.
For the record, if whatever's under there jumps up and scares me, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Here I go.
Okay. What the hell?
Gotcha.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.